How are you all? Hope all are doing good. Today in this video we are going to learn about one more interesting activity, that is match the alphabet with the corresponding first letter of the picture. Now we are going to match the alphabets to the corresponding first letter of the picture, which is in the right side. Let's get started. The required materials are a pencil, an eraser and a scale. First, we'll read what are the alphabets given in the left side. M, O, P, R, W, Y. Shall we read it again? M, O, P, R, W, Y. And let's read the picture which is on the right side. Pig, rhinoceros, monkey, whale, yarn, owl. Let's make one more try. Pig, rhinoceros, monkey, whale, yarn, owl. Now we are going to match the alphabet with the corresponding first letter of the picture. Now take your scale and your pencil. First, we'll start with letter M. What is the picture starts from the first letter M? Is it pig? No. Is it rhinoceros? No. Is it monkey? Yes. Now take your scale and your pencil. Drop it straight away from M and to the monkey. Draw a gentle line. That's great. Monkey starts from the letter M. M for monkey. And next we move on to letter O. O for, is it whale? No. Is it yarn? No. Is it owl? Yes. Now again take your scale and your pencil. Place it directly and make a straight line from O to owl. O for owl. Owl starts from the letter O. And next we move on to the alphabet P. P for rhinoceros? No. P for pig? Yeah, you're right. That's good. Now take your scale and your pencil. Place it to P, to pig. And make a line. That's really good. P for pig. Pig starts from the letter P. Next we move on to the alphabet R. R for, yeah, it's rhinoceros. Take your scale and your pencil, place it correctly and draw a straight line from R to rhinoceros. R for rhinoceros. Rhinoceros start from the letter R. And next we move on to the next alphabet W. W for, yeah, it's whale. Wow, you're doing great. And take your pencil and your scale. Draw a line from W and to whale. W for whale. Whale starts from the letter W. And finally, move on to letter Y. Y for yarn. Very good. Take your pencil and your scale. Draw a straight line from Y to yarn. Y for yarn.